What's good, y'all? It's King Tease. Welcome back to Throughout the Association. And man, the LeBron effect is in full effect. LA fell to 2-5, and all of a sudden I'm seeing such and such to be traded. The coach should be fired. Huh? Wait a minute. The season just started. Can y'all relax? Now, I told y'all before this year started, and LeBron is my favorite player of all time, but that does not mean I cannot be honest about him. I told y'all, if LA looked like the Cavaliers did last year, I am not blaming the coach no more. Now, yes, Luke Walton, you need to figure out these rotations. That's been a big issue. Luke Walton is just throwing people in and out the game, don't know what he want to do, but that's okay. This is a new team with no chemistry. He testing stuff out. Can he not test stuff out like every other coach? Then on top of that, every other night, somebody on their bench is better than one of their starters. So Luke Walton figuring stuff out. Give him time. If there's still an issue about 30 games in, then I'm with y'all. But until then, the Lakers' issue right now is the team. It's not the coach. Their biggest issue right now, defense. They can't stop turtles. And it starts with LeBron. LeBron refused to make his rotations on defense. LeBron will watch somebody make a wide open layup or shoot an uncontested jump shot and just watch it go in and make no effort at all to contest the shot. And then he'll look around at his teammates like they did something wrong. LeBron is bringing the Cavaliers' defensive habits to this team. They need to be more accountable on defense. That's the first issue. Then second, can y'all rebound, please? Yes, they need to back up big men, but until then, can y'all box out and rebound as a team? Then third, and this one isn't their fault, they can't get to the free throw line. I believe LA, they averaged the most points in the paint so far this year, but I think they like 28th in free throws per game. Now, can somebody tell me how that makes sense? How is the team that's attacking the most getting to the free throw line damn near the least? They can't get no damn calls. Those are LA's biggest issues so far, along with rotations. And something else that I'm seeing that I don't like, and this is just me, they seem to be sharing the ball less and less. LeBron, if you want the ball all the damn time, Why would you sign a bunch of playmakers? The only guy LeBron let run the offense is Rondo. Everybody else, he want the damn ball. You could have just stayed on the Cavaliers or went to Philly like I suggested. No, but what I'm trying to tell y'all is all this stuff is fixable. The reason this 2-5 record is such a big deal is because they in the West. LeBron not in the East no more. Your record matters. You got to win. But because LeBron always on a new team, they got to figure stuff out. We got to give them time. They could easily be 7-0 right now. And they've been missing. And two of their best players were suspended. So everybody need to relax. And first of all, this team is built for the playoffs, not the regular season. I've been telling y'all that. But relax. Take a breath. Nobody should be traded. The coach should not be fired. Give them time. If everything I just said is still an issue about 25-30 games in, then we can have some real conversations. But until then, relax. What you guys think about this? And definitely subscribe.